Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So I welcome you again to your English class. And today we'll discuss about degrees of comparison or comparison of adjectives. This is part 11 of the chapter adjectives. And if you have not seen the previous parts, you can check the link in the description box. So let's get started. Okay, look at these three sentences. Anju is a tall girl. Nalini is taller than Anju. Deepika is the tallest of all three. So here in these three sentences, the words tall, taller and tallest are adjectives, right? Because they are telling us about the noun, right? So if you look at the first sentence, that is Anju is a tall girl. Here the word girl is a noun and the word tall is an adjective which is describing the noun girl, right? In the second sentence, that is Nalini is taller than Anju. The word taller is an adjective because it is describing the noun Nalini, right? But here the word taller shows a comparison between Nalini and Anju, isn't it? And if you look at the sentence number three, that is Deepika is the tallest of all three. So here also the word tallest is an adjective because it is describing the noun Deepika. But here the adjective tallest shows the comparison among more than two girls. So the adjective tallest is the different form of adjective, right? So tall, taller, tallest are the different forms of the same adjective tall, okay? And the adjective tall is used to show no comparison. Here we are talking about only one girl, that is Anju. There is no comparison, right? The word taller is used to show the comparison between two girls, that is Nalini and Anju, okay? Whereas the word tallest is used to show the comparison among more than two girls, that is Deepika, Anju and Nalini. So these three different forms of adjectives, that is tall, taller, tallest, are the degrees of comparison of adjectives, right? The adjective tall is the positive degree, taller is the comparative degree and the tallest is the superlative degree. So there are three degrees of comparison of adjectives, which are the positive degree, the comparative degree and the superlative degree, okay? So let's understand more about them one by one. The positive degree of comparison is the simple form of adjectives, right? And it is used when there is no comparison involved, okay? For example, Anju is a tall girl, okay? Here, we are talking only about one girl. We are not comparing Anju with any other girl, okay? The comparative degree shows a higher degree of the quality than the positive degree. And it is used when two nouns are compared. For example, Nalini is taller than Anju. So here we are comparing two nouns, that is Anju and Nalini, right? So that's why we have used the comparative degree taller, right? And one important point to note here is that comparative degree of an adjective is followed by then. Means we use the word then after the comparative degree of an adjective. As you can see here that we have used then after the comparative degree taller, right? Let's take one more example. For example, this house is bigger than that one. So here also there's a comparison between two houses, right? So we have used the comparative degree of the adjective big, right? And we have used then after the comparative degree bigger, okay? Whereas the superlative degree shows the highest quality and it is used when more than two nouns are compared, okay? For example, Deepika is the tallest of all three. So here we have used the superlative degree, that is tallest, to show the comparison among three girls, that is Anju, Nalini and Deepika. Right? And one important point to note here is that the definite article the is used before an adjective in the superlative degree, Okay, like here in this sentence, Deepika is the tallest of all three. We have used the definite article the before the superlative degree. Okay, let's take one more example. For example, Ram is the fattest of all the boys. So here we have used the superlative degree fattest because there's a comparison among more than two boys. Right, and we have used the definite article the before the superlative degree fattest, right? So these are the three degrees of comparison of adjectives, that is the positive degree, the comparative degree and the superlative degree. And I hope you have understood everything, and if you have any doubt or any question, do let me know through the comment section below. So we'll discuss this much only for today, and we'll continue with this chapter, that is adjectives, in our next video, in which we'll discuss about some rules to form comparative and superlative degrees of adjective. Okay, so till then, take care everyone, stay healthy, stay safe, and thank you so much for watching.